Alright, hey there everybody, how's it going? It's El again with some more Last of Us multiplayer. And I just decided to quit the recording real quick, and like I said before, I'm not letting this train die. That's what I'm gonna do, I'm not letting her die. Even if I lose or whatever, I'll still probably keep playing. I always wanted to try the machete. For like the longest time, I've always wanted to try the machete. But, never had the chance to. Yeah, I don't think with any of my classes I probably could. Fuck. This, you know what, whatever. This might be the win. Oh, wait, where is my... There we go, okay. Yeah, this might be the win today that I get. Because, yeah. This game. Fucking coal mine. My nemesis, my arch nemesis, like, this map just always just shit on me constantly. I hated this map for, like, the longest time. I still do, because, I don't like the map, and a lot of the people I met on there, I just didn't like either. Not that they're bad people or nothing, it's just, wasn't good games. And a lot of times, people have tendencies to quit on this map.
Watch your asses.
I would never be one of those people, because I hate being the guy that fucking puts a team down. But, yeah. Oh, and I missed that. Well, off to a frolicking good start. I'm already missing shit. But whatever. I got a new gameplay style. Don't hold back, go balls out, and just wreck house. And also too, yes, the what I found out from some friend of mine who did play this, that the spawns do swap.
I need a minute.
Ooh, they came from behind this game. Well. Don't fucking show yourself. Ah, son of a bitch! Kill that motherfucker! He's lit! Help me up, you fucking...
Hold on! I
you fucking
you
Captain Jack looking motherfucker.
Lucky you got my back.
Okay. Oh man, that dude was lit.
Finish! Move out!
He was fucking hardcore lit. Like I said, already off to a fucking great start. Come on, baby. Come on, heal up.
Someone cover me while I take care of this.
All right. Should have used that as a fucking health kit, but just wasn't thinking. I'm just not doing that this game. Like, still, it's like the gameplay style that I'm going with me being balls out. It's good, but still, Oh, you didn't hear that? Sit down. It's my house.
Crack one.
All right, 6 out of 12. There we go.
Bombs armed! Heads up!
With the goddamn shotgun. Just didn't do it. Fuck's sakes.
Look out!
Should have just did it.
I need a minute.
Just like Shia LaBeouf. Just do it.
Okay, got it.
I thought that was money at first. I was like, whoa, does this map just randomly drop cash? God, this map's my fucking bane. This map is my fucking bane. I just can't can't do it. Like, we're getting shit on this game too. Like, whoever the assholes were in this lobby, I don't care if they're on my team or whatever. You guys picked like the worst fucking map. Like, we didn't have a great one anyways, but still. It would have been better than this fucking schlock that we have to deal with.
Got it.
Sucks. I think this shit's a thing. That dude with the bow that I was just shit talking the most. Like, whenever I go down, arrow in the ass. Or fucking, like, oh hey, I can just see his foot poking up out of the ground, arrow and fucking thing. What am I doing, anyways? I'm fucking bottom. Even though that kid has more deaths than me, I'm still rockin' bottom. Still getting used to the whole touchpad thing, so sorry if on the feed or whatever. Yeah, sorry if it's not perfect. Because I'm a multi-platform gamer and I'm just fucking court myself to one.
Okay, got
it. Yo, I don't like this. Oh, I don't like this at all. Get him? Nah, I missed. Oh, I got an assist. Wow.
Down one! Nothing to worry about! Finish that.
Okay, so... We're tied now. Alright, this might actually be my first win. Fucking knock on wood. On this... on fucking coal mine. Even though I hate this map because of the whole, the atmosphere is cool. Like, I like that it has, like, a, like, very wintry Canadian feel to it. Only thing I don't like is, that it's a pain in the ass to see through the snow. Or, like, when it gets foggy like this. Like, I understand that they're going for realism. Like, that's what I like about this game. Like, you're not Rambo Commando. Friend, motherfucker! That's what I'm talking about. I don't even know this guy, but I just said that just to say that. There we go.
Okay.
Oh. See one. Nice. Good job, man. He just gunned that dude down right when he spawned. Good shit.
Someone cover me while I take care of this.
Alright, I don't know where these slippery sons of bitches are. Oh, there's one. Get him, fucking he's dope. Dead. Jesus. Oh, my whole team's here. Oh, that's great. Oh my god, that's perfect. Oh, you know what? I take back the shit talk I gave to these guys. These guys are pulling it out. These guys aren't telling, or these guys aren't gonna let these guys call them Mister. Oh, fuck yeah.
Yeah.
Constant spam. Just the spam away. Yeah, the spam away. They're fucking grenades. Stun grenades, might I add. And I am so surprised I'm not dead yet. God, these dudes, like, it is just teamwork.
I need some meds, watch my back.
Man, fucking. All these dudes. Pat and Mark and all these other fucking shitheads that have weird names on our team. They're good. Good guys. Know how to keep the teamwork going. That's what they know how to do. I want to get this guy, but shit.
Careful now, it's a firefly!
Look out!
Now yeah, I couldn't have ran over there. I bet he was telling me to get over there, but it's just like, yo man, I can't. I couldn't get over there. But yeah, these dudes, they doing real good. Hope I didn't wake up my mom for how loud I've been.
Let your man know we're coming home.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Oh, I beat every map. Every fucking map. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, these dudes. These dudes got it down. Right on. I don't know what a loadout point is, but does that give me a new loadout? Loadout point. I don't know what that means. Let me check. Okay. Brawler. Oh, it's a perk. It's probably under a perk. Do I have loadout point here? Covert, Hawkeye, first person, first aid, collector, marathon, executioner, scavenger. Wait, what does executioner do? Oh, that's something you need to buy. Earn double for shiv kills. Oh, you know, I bet these are all for fucking the store. I don't know what the loadout point is. I have no idea. No, whatever. Let me see, when am I getting my new hat? By the way. Ooh, look at that beanie. Let me see, do I get different hats? No, they're all technically the same. This is like, oh, look at that beanie, though. Beanie look cool as shit. Soul Weaver. Yeah, there's a bowler hat. Some of these are pretty cool. That one I wore for the longest time. With the face, they're not that one, but this one, I wore that with the face mask. There are some pretty cool hats, though, I'm not gonna lie. That you just have to work for, but all of them are like, reach rank 9. Or unlock this hat, and it's probably if you're leveling up. And then all these other things are just... Yeah, all these others are just like cowboy hats and all that. So I just went for the Viking. Alright, well... New game, new lobby. Let's hope that I'm gonna fucking wreck house. Oh, I got one more skill up. Ooh. Oh, so, okay, you know what? I think I get the loadout thing. If you use the class more, you can put more things into it. Wow, that's fucking smart. That is really smart. So if I keep using this loadout, I can actually max it out. And for me, he wants 3, so 2. Yeah, there we go. Perfect. I don't even need a fucking second weapon now. I'm just maxing out all my crap. Got 3, 2, 2, 1. And thankfully, we're on a very basic map. Like, I think this is probably my most favorite map in this game, just because of how basic it is. Because it's easy. It's just enemies over here, you're over here. One of you guys will get the higher vantage point, but you have multiple ways to get in. You can get in from the left, where it's a little more dicey from like how we're looking at it right here. Or you can go through the white right. That's dicey too. Same with the middle. But I feel the left is way more dicey because everybody with a sniper just holds, like, if they spawn from the south, they hold the sniper and just pop you a good one. Like, for us, it depends, like, where I'm gonna spawn this time, but if we're in the thing, yeah, we don't have a vantage point.
Sure thing.
Okay, got it.
Yeah, we actually don't have the vantage point here. I don't mind that, so that means I'm not gonna go through, left.
Back.
Okay, got it.
Okay, got it.
Also, since people think they're fucking so cock-hot.
We're in the hole.
Whoa, man. Already getting lit. Yeah, I'm not dumb. I see you over there, kid. Kid's dumb.
You're using smoke!
Kid is dumb, and so am I. Saw him over there. God, I am just... I'm lit up bad. If my teammates would come fucking help me. Oh, there he is. Kid's dumb. I thought it moved from each. Shit.
Hold up. Move back.
I was actually the first fucking guy on my team.
Heads up.
At least the cool thing about this is too, the spawns rotate, so. Since I got fucking lit super hard early game, now we're over here.
Got it.
Wanna go mid? Yep, no, I'm gonna go left. I have been running into nothing but death. In that other section.
One less hunter to worry about.
Oh, that was jive as fuck. Oh my god, I feel terrible. Actually, no, I don't. I'm lying. I'd be lying to you, so I feel terrible. But I knocked that guy down, though. I shouldn't have fucking ran. That's the biggest problem I have. That is the biggest problem, my god. I just always run.
Scratch one.
There we go, we got
him. Scratch one.
Kill that weird fucking World War II looking guy. He had like the World War II hat on with the weird masquerader thing. mask. Fucking weirdos. And it's more funny me calling them weirdos, because I look fucking weird. Like, I'm just like...
Finish. Move out.
A Viking wearing a broken gas mask. Because if you can't tell, the filter, I think, is broken. Oh, no, actually, it's the lens that's broken. Okay. That's even cooler, to be honest. If the filter was broken, I would have been like, oh, eh. Cool, but... I like that the eye's broken.
Keep an eye out.
Oh, I got fucking lit again. Again and again and again. Hello, everybody. I gotta hate the Techno Viking.
A hunter.
Uniform!
Fuck. Don't act tough. Show me. Just be like Ryu from fucking Ryu. Or Ryu on Ryu in Street Fighter. I said Ryu in Ryu. Fuck you. You're not gonna win a fist fight against me, homie. You're not gonna win. Oh, you're not, and I'm gonna teach you even more. Go back to World War II, dog. Go back and stay there. You fucking weirdo. He's just a dude. He looks super weird. He looks like an enemy off of Dead Rising, and the more funny thing is I kind of look like one too. So that guy even looks more weird. I think it's just like the Masquerader look. Like, if I had that hat and the gas mask, whoa, I'd be fucking cool. But then I'd be like, yeah, total World War II thing.
Bombs away!
Holy fuck, it's 420 over here.
That's one down! Crack one!
Okay, got it.
Oh my god, me, that dude just jumped in at the same time!
Watch my back!
Take point. Gotta pack myself up.
Okay.
Smoke's still here. It's gonna clear really soon, so.
Fire in the hole.
Target down. Not enough to worry about it.
Shut up, we got you.
I'm wounded!
Appreciate it.
God, I have a really fucking bad problem with getting lit up in this game. But I'm resilient. I am fucking resilient. Oh my god, I'm out. There we go. Health kit. Right on. Let me put on some fucking Vicks Vapor Rub. Icy Hot Patch, whatever you want. That's supposed to hurt. Get him up.
No one comes back from that.
Lucky you got the back.
Okay, got it.
Excuse me. Okay.
Keep an eye out.
Can't make nothing.
Take point. Gotta patch myself up.
Rutro, Raggy. Oh, fucking Rutro. Don't worry, I got you. I got you.
Don't worry, I got you.
Fuck off, I got him. No, I'm dead. The problem with me wanting to be a healer in this, even though it gives you a lot of points, it's still, you can fucking die. That is the problem here. You can still just get bodied, like, so bad. These kids aren't gonna make a fucking comeback.
Smoke out!
know I have a knife, but the thing is... Wow, look at that two-piece, though. And look at that charred body. That looks way better. Yo. Yo, that charred body physics, though. Like, it's left it there. Leaving game, lost connection to the house. What? Ah, come on. I didn't even do anything. Fuck, that's bullshit. Sorry, people. What the fuck, game? Fine. We're gonna do another game. Because, that was some horse shit. I'm sorry about that. Wasn't cool. Of the game to just pretty much up and quit. Now, what can you do? You can get a version of that hat at... Nope, we're going suburbs. Come on, people, pick suburbs. Do it. Pick fucking suburbs. Don't pick fucking Lakeside. I'm not in the mood for snowy maps. The good thing is about that, though, is... what was the good thing? The kills that I got in that game carried over. The only thing that happened is that the host of the server, he decided to leave. Kind of lame, but still. My group is going to survive, and it's going to be good. I might go for downs next time, or what would you call it? I'd go for downs or something else, to be completely honest with you guys. But I'm having way more fun being a Firefly than a fucking Raider. Surprising. I think it's because one of my classes are actually getting, like, skilled up really good. Because I found out that, hey, this shotgun is my god-tier weapon.
Copy.
Same with the revolver. Like, the revolver I'm still getting used to, but I still get some kills. Sippin' syrup.
Keep an eye out.
Nice name.
Finished. Move out.
Why don't you just put Canadian on there? Fucking racist. You go first. Nice, okay.
I need a minute.
For me, always go health kit, always go bomb.
Okay, got it.
Move on.
Since people like running through here.
Fire in the hole!
One of those in there. Steal a health kit. No, that wasn't good. Honestly, the thing I kind of wish about the grenades, or not the...
Firefly!
Somebody got marked. I don't know who. It wasn't me. We're fucking taking. Just whiff my kill, dog. Whiff my fucking kill, dog. Also, too, on a lighter note, I got the rare collection, so I'm probably gonna do a quick look at that. Whenever I get the chance. It'll probably be sometime this week, because since I have my thing plugged up to my PlayStation... Fucking... Yeah. Get for being a fucking stupid idiot.
I owe you one.
Fucking just stupidity is just cutting me off from each sentence. Let me do my cool thing. Let me do my cool gesture. Also, since fucking. But what I was saying was, I got the rare collection this week. I'm probably gonna do a quick video of it. Show what it comes with. See what you get to play. And then a couple of series that are probably gonna come out of it are Battletoads Arcade and Battletoads. Conker's Bad Fur Day. All the Banjo-Kazooies, because why not?
No one comes back.
And yeah. Don't know when they'll be out, but hey, it's still gonna put shit out. Dude, fuck off. Fuck off, don't shoot at me. Fuck off. Don't fucking whiff your shots at me just because you fucking died. It's your fault for being a fucking idiot. Saying a lot of fucks right now. Sorry about that, if that offends anyone. Why don't you whiff these nuts in your face, dog? Oh, look at that. Ammo, 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 ammo. Upgrade, 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 upgrade. Oh, wow.
Firefly, watch yourself!
Damn it, damn it, damn it. If people followed me and didn't fucking camp, they'd be getting kills. Why do I have to be on camper team? Put me on a fucking team with a bit of balls, fucking Last of Us, Naughty Dog. Naughty D-O-G. Put me on some teams that don't fucking whiff. Every time they tried doing something. It's like me, top leaderboard again. How shocking. God, I sounded super arrogant there, my bad. but that's what I'm saying, though. It's like my team's just whiffing nutsack just all over. Like, they're not even, like, giving a good effort. They're not pushing. They're not doing nothing. They are just stealthing. Like, for me, I can stealth. But the thing I'm not whiffing fucking testicles right now. I'm still getting the work done. Come on, bro. And honestly, the funniest thing about this is that, get the fuck out of my way, dude. There we go. Oh my god. Wow, that was crazy. Like, even though I whiffed a couple times here and there, I still haven't, like, just did really fucking bad, though. Like, there, I whiffed because I wanted to get some...
Oh. Hey, get
up
here!
Get up here. No, and you're just...
I'm down!
What type of teammates do I have? Okay, there's a dude that's okay, Jerry. Come on, man. Pick people up, dog. If you pick us up, we can help more. Nope, I'm not gonna pick you up. Just gonna let you die. Just gonna let it happen. Just let it happen. It's like, hey, I have a wound here, no, I'm gonna push it down more so I don't help you. God, Jerry, you're busting my balls, Jerry. You're busting my fucking balls, Jerry. You fucking whiffing, man, you whiffing. It's like, I ain't no MLG person on this game, but yeah, fuck you, okay, Jerry. You can die first. If the other kid died, I would've picked him up. if he wasn't directly fucking behind you. Fucking okay, Jerry. Fucking whiffed, man. Try, you can't fucking whiff so much. Don't fucking whiff so much.
Finish. Move out.
Ooh, saw one.
No one comes back from that.
Bomb. Bomb, ba bomb, bomb, bomb.
Fuck.
No, why did I do that? Fuck. That was so stupid. I could have gone that guy. And he knew I was there the entire time. Oh, it's so dumb. Oh, that was just the dumbest. Well, that couldn't be a fucking epic game if I didn't fucking fail like that super hard. Yeah, they're all upstairs, aren't they?
Yep. Watch yourself.
You're a fucking tourist, fucking dick.
I'm wounded.
See, this is dog. It's your boss on stream. Can't even let a man just do a gunfight. Just gotta rush up behind and stab him in the back. Fucking coward of the New West. Fuck, Dirty Harry would be pissed. Or fucking Clint Eastwood would be pissed. I'm calling him by the character's name. Yeah, fucking Clint Eastwood would be pissed. Fucking so many goddamn cowards of the New West. That Robert Ford looking motherfucker. Hey, why don't you just shoot Jesse James in the back, you fucking coward? Tired of this bullshit. I hate being last man. Tell you what, guys, I really do hate being last man. Game over. Game over. Yeah, keep shooting my body. You people are just pissed that I did the best on my team. Yeah, keep shooting my body, you fucking cowards. Why don't you stab me in the fucking back again? Fucking Nazis. Fucking be a real man. Sure got some balls. Come fight me like a real man. Fucking fist to fist. Oh, but I whiffed that game. Whiffed bad. Fucking cowards. The funny thing is, it's like I'm not even salty about that loss. The only thing I was salty about was getting stabbed in the fucking back. Stabbed in the fucking back in mid-battle. That's something that kind of gets to you. Where it's like, hey, I'm gonna be just picking this guy up or killing this guy. It's like, no, you're good, just fucking stabs you in the back. It's not really that much cool shit you can put on your stuff. Till late, like, light thing, because, see, like, everything's all blocked out. They're both bad. Fuck it, damn. They always go damn. The damn's the best. I'm not gonna lie, I actually like the damn. That's where I figured out that my shotgun's real good. Well, and my thing glitched. And I have a new emblem. That's cool. Cheaper ammo, cheaper armor. Starting firearm will be better. But whatever. Hopefully, guys, this game I'm not gonna fucking whiff again. Getting tired of whiffing. I've been whiffing the whole time. Even though I probably would be way better if I had teammates or whatever that actually picked people up. Like, it's more funny because I have friends on Xbox who play, like, these cooperative games and shit. And I'm usually just, like, the tank guy, and they usually just pick me up. Too used to it. You know, I don't mind it, though. But, I don't mind being the healer. I just feel kind of out of my, out of my comfort zone.
Move out.
Let's put it like that.
Check.
Yeah, I just feel a little out of my comfort zone.
I need a minute. Okay, got it.
Okay, so one's going damn. I'll support the kid going damn. Is he gonna go down? Yeah, he's gonna go down. I see him. Good job, man. Love that. That kid just rushed. Rushed with a pistol. Pistol rush. Yeah, man, I'm on the top of the fuck do you take me for? At least I'll try. Try my heart.
Finish! Move out! Take point, I gotta patch myself up.
Alright. Got a good kill. Doing good. Feeling great.
Finish, move out.
Get me some shotgun rounds, cause why not? Forgot my pistol is upgraded, so I don't have to keep relying on the shotgun, but I kinda do. Like, I don't know, it's grown on me. Shotgun's grown on me. It's good. I like it. Feels great when you grip your hands around and you just kill somebody with it. I don't know, just it gives you that that like moment of accomplishment. Oh, bro, back down.
You're
about to go down. Grab a buddy over there.
Let's back down.
These nuts, nigga. With these nuts.
Bombs aren't look alive.
You're fine. We're actually like wrecking house. I actually really like this pistol though. I think at the first time when I played this, I tried being a stealthy character. And stealth is just not this game. Like, you can. You can stealth okay, I guess, but you're not gonna be always stealthed. Or stealthy,
Jennifer!
That I just fucking whiffed super hard. Nice. No, fuck! I'll let that guy take that kill, though. I'll let him take me, too. Oh, but I just whiffed. I whiffed hard. At least we got them to 12 before I whiffed.
Dragon, look alive!
Oh man. You just took a headshot and just ate it like a champ.
I need a minute. Right. Okay, got it.
Not 20 parts. One thing. Fucking kidding me? Just one
Keep
thing.
An eye out.
Fine. Fine, I guess. Oh, fuck me, that was stupid.
Monks away!
Oh my god, that was dumb. Holy fuck, I'm... I'm so dumb. Excuse me. Oh my god, that was stupid. I just whiffed that grenade at myself. God, that was stupid. Chill out, chill out, chill out. Back. Put your ass on. I got greedy. Oh, I got super greedy. I wanted the money. I wanted it. I just saw it, and it was just like those blue orbs, man. I just felt it right there, and I was, oh, I want it. Oh, man, I got greedy. No, I gotta stop doing that. But whatever. That's fine. Let's try some pistol kills now. Or some more pistol kills, I mean. I gotta kill the shotgun, gotta kill the pistol. Just wanna use the SWAT. Nice.
One less hunter to worry about.
Nice, that kid whiffed.
Take point. Gotta patch myself up.
Other side.
One less straggler to worry about.
I love that. I mean, that kid just went into that, we went to detective vision. Oh my god, I went so quiet there. Holy shit. I whiffed. Fuck this. I'm getting back up. Just fucking reload the revolver like a cool guy. Just be the coolest motherfucker out there.
Watch my back.
I need some meds. Watch my six.
Hold up.
Finish.
Okay.
Wait a minute.
Got it. Finish. Move out.
See, the one thing I like about this map, I can tell you guys, everybody loves going damn. And I bet this kid's just on me just because he, like, I did steal his kill. I'll be honest with you guys. I did because I didn't know if his teammates were there. Also, it is, oh, fuck me. Yeah, I shouldn't have been the first to run in there. I really shouldn't. I think that was payback for me stealing his kill.
Okay, got it.
Yeah, I think that was payback for me stealing his kill.
I'm down!
Dude. Sometimes you just gotta do it. Like, look at that. Oh my god, that kid got him with a headshot. Oh, that kid got him with a headshot right on. Ain't that motherfucker slick as fuck. Somebody get him up, man. Whoa. Well, that pistol, though. Holy fuck, that pistol, though. Wow. I think probably the more you use the gun, the more you level it up. I think, instead of whiffing super hard, like you're just your perfect aim, perfect accuracy, just perfect. Call yourself Mr. Perfect. Alright, back down. I'm gonna back down all the way over here. Even though there's two people, I still don't like that I've whiffed that much. Actually, on bottom leaderboard too. Doesn't matter, but to me, I feel I shouldn't have been bottom. Avengers these guys are bailing.
I'm hit.
I don't know what that was, but it hurt really bad. Fucking. You know what I bet how that kid got me? It probably wasn't the bomb behind me. Or no, actually, it probably was the bomb behind me. I feel what he has on his character is the extra explosive damage. That's what I feel he has. I feel that him and his buddy are on a team talking, saying, hey, that kid with the shotgun likes to rush up a lot, put a bomb down there, and he's like, oh wait, I forgot, I totally have this. Or maybe just me getting hit by that hurt so hard. Hurt just too hard. Fuck is this guy? Hearing bombs is going off, man. I don't fucking trust it, to be completely honest with you. I don't trust anything this kid's throwing down. Oh. Get him, man. You just fucking whiffed.
Hey! Give me some help here!
God, we both whiffed. Just kill me. Fucking okay, Jerry, you son of a bitch. You were the one that didn't pick me up last game. Fucking son of a bitch. Kill face. Oh, that's cool. I know where he got that from. Hopefully he got it from one of my other favorite cartoons was. Or not cartoons, I think it was like an adult cartoon. Or TV, or like mature cartoon. It was called Frisky Dingo. The show was awesome. I love Killface. Killface was so funny. You go first. You go first, Carl. Steal my kill.
You're finished.
Good job.
Let's head back to base.
Good job, kids. Steal my fucking kill. I'm actually kind of salty about that. Whatever. Wasn't a bad win, wasn't a bad loss. Alright. Thank you guys for watching. I'm very happy that you guys came along the ride for this. Hopefully the next episode I'm in, since it's day 7, I can make it to day 6 and unlock some cooler shit. So stay tuned, and I'll see you guys in the next one.